What's going on, y'all? Good morning. Happy Sunday. Just getting out of bed. Alexa, what time is it?
It's 8:44 a.m.
Yeah, I'm catching up on vlogs.
You're having a good weekend, Samantha.
I sure am, Alexa. I sure am. Catching up on vlogs. Come on, do some beating and have breakfast. I'm watching, you know, the commercials in between. This commercial for Lumi, I think it's L-U-M-E-E. And I'm like, what kind of nastiness? I'm paraphrasing, but you can look it up. L-U-M-E, I think that's how you spell it. And it's a private, the order for your private parts. And have, you know, you after the gym and your thing. Or before you're about to have sex. You're supposed to bathe. After the gym, you're supposed to have a shower. Before you have sex, you should have a shower. We just spraying on deodorant on your parts. Oh my God. Oh God.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
A large network. Call a licensed
Let me turn this down. And I mean, to some, I mean, you know, that may be fine. Like, I was talking to this girl, this woman, same girl, with female, whatever. I was talking, you know, talking to this woman one time. It was, I don't know, I didn't even call it dating. We was talking, whatever. But, you know, into certain conversations, and one of the things was like, I'm just trying to make sure I'm, you know, speaking of the right person. But there was like one of this, you know, one time we were speaking, and it was like, oh, so if like they came, if I came home from work and they wanted some, would I be good just having, you know, just going to it? And I'm like, certain things, but not everything. You all day out, and as a woman, you wet, you moist down, and I might work all day, and I'm coming home, and you want, nah, bruv, I'm just self-conscious like that. And I know I ain't a smelly person, but no, I just know as a woman down there, gets, and you all day, you using the bathroom, you did that, and you want my goods, nah, man, shower, fuck that. I'm excited, it's another season of Big Mouth. I'm here reviewing a product, taking notes, like, of stuff that I... Well, this is not a permanent marker. I'm writing and it is disappearing. Yo, Big Mouth and Netflix. Fire, son. It's for grown-ups. Yo, Big Mouth is hilarious.
Alright, look at me. Jesse, 1 and 0.
Her blood's just gonna... What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Monday. Let's go. How was your weekend? Oh, by the time you see this, how was your week going? Yeah. The car says 48 degrees, but before I came out of the house, it said 20-something, but it's supposed to go up to 40-something, so maybe it's actually registered now. I don't know. Whatever. It's cold. Look at them birds. Ew.
Looking for someone to save me from all of the things in my past. I'd do anything just to make it stop, yeah. Tired of sitting and waiting, but every time I open up, there's always someone who lets me down. So give me pain, give me pleasure, I don't mind. It's whatever, all I want is someone to love. My mind, give me headache, I don't care. It's whatever, all I want is someone to love. La 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 la. All I want is la 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 la. All I want.
Yes, I'm watching YouTube while I'm eating my breakfast, and I'm working at the same time. Shut it. I'm so hyped. All of my Amazon. Oh, I told my brother, all my Amazon stuff came in today. It fit in the trunk. It fit perfectly. I got my elliptical machine today. I talked about it in the last vlog, but I had edited all that out because, I mean, I was talking forever. But I'm excited. My elliptical machine came today. It's just like the machine I use at Planet Fitness. I mean, of course, high-tech and big, but it does the same cardio, the same movements that I need for my cardio. So I'm pretty much hype about that. I ordered some other stuff. Everything from Amazon coming. I ain't mad. I bought an extra bag to put everything in.
Nigga usually pays a lot of orders around Christmas. I just ordered 2 more things this morning. Like, yo, I love Amazon. It is what it is. But I'm excited. I'm excited. What's crack-a-lackin', party people? 417, out of work. 37 degrees. Oh, Jesus. About to head home. It was a good day. Steady workflow, a little busy earlier on. But, yeah. An issue I had early on in the day. Got an answer for it just before I'm leaving. I was like, that could wait till tomorrow. Shit. But yeah. For those of you who haven't ever done it before, check out my community tab. Yes, I post stuff there. And I'm going to be doing a Q&A, and I want to do it different. I want to do it live. So get your questions in, and I'm actually going to pick a day. So, because usually when I do lives, I don't announce it. I just pop up. But I'm going to figure out. It's going to be before Christmas. Probably the weekend before. But you'll see when it pop up. So if you want to come to the live, you come to the live. Again, get in your questions. Let's make this fun and interesting. Look at the other Q&As so you don't ask me something I've already answered before. And yeah. Let's do this. I got so much packages. It's like so much stuff. But like, I'm just really excited about my elliptical glory. I'm kind of upset right now. Not upset. I'm just like, I don't know. It's not annoyed. There you go. I did 2 flash sales, if you want to call it, at work, bracelets. Now the first one, there's one person that still hasn't paid me. And we work together, so I trust, I'm giving you a little bit of trust, everyone else paid me. And so last week I hit them up because I'm like, I wonder, what the hell? So they was like, they was out sick. So I saw them today, and I knocked on the window, pointed to them, like, basically, where my money? And she saw me, so I figured she was coming to my office to get, still in. So, I do not like chasing people for something that belongs to me. I don't like the feeling at all. And I don't like when people put me in that position. I don't like that shit. She in the car. Now this is how you do it in the cold. You don't come out your car. This is how you do. Say hello to the vlog.
Hey vlog.
That's my ex, y'all. See, all of them. All of them ain't crazy. My only qualm with it is the low light. I put the light under the car while I'm filming, so at least you catch, a glimpse. So I'm about to stop at the supermarket real quick to pick up some garbage bags. I was called to check on my dad, and I can't talk to him all day. And he's like, they're cleaning up their den. They've been doing a lot of, cleaning and stuff. So he says to me, "Oh, you got any more of those bags?" And he brought her, because I wasn't going to say nothing. Because the other day, I'm, sorting out the garbage, and I asked him to see some stuff on the landing. I'm like, throw down the garbage. Because I'm like, I'm not climbing up those stairs to get your garbage. Throw the shit down. So so I said to him, the other day I saw you use the bags and, for paper. I'm like, I didn't give you those bins for recycling paper. That's, these are glad ain't cheap. And it's the good ones. I got the stretchy one, and it stretches. Look, so I was like, I gave that to you for the garbage bin, and they fit perfectly. I know. You knew what you're doing. So I told her, I told him, I'm not gonna give you them bags anymore if that's what you're gonna do. So yeah, that's me and my dad. So I'm gonna stop picking up, and I'm giving him a roll of clear. I'm like, look, This box of, this is for regular, this is for garbage, not for recycling paper. Listen, Linda, listen. Yo, I feel like I am a parent. But it's all good. I love him. Get on my nerves, but I love him. The other day, he was like, oh, I forgot to put it on the list. You know, when you go out, can you pick up the, you know, the hand soap for the bathroom? I was like, no problem. I just go to my cupboard and pull them out. He looked at me like, what the fuck? I'm like, y'all raised me this way. I don't understand how you surprised. Yeah, I buy stuff in bulk because when sometimes you may need shit, and guess what? You can't get shit. Look, I don't play that. For whatever reason, you can't get. You know, you can't go out and get it. Maybe you, but I don't play that shit. I buy shit in bulk, so I don't have to think about those things. Look at that. He need hand soap. Here you go. Ta-da! Hours later. Oh God, I hate putting shit together. I hate putting shit together, but I did it. Now it's time to go have a shower. Boy, I am pooped. It is 8:52. I mean, well, y'all saw I came in, put the exercise machine together, had a shower because I have lower back issues. Girl, my back was like, bitch! But I'll be all right. I got my heat. Why am I looking up there? Just making sure. Oh, yeah. I got my heating strip on, so I'm going to be all right. I know my limitations and the instructions that came with that shit is horrible. But anyway, I popped over here to say, like, you know, I watch different, you know, YouTubers and da-da-da. And it's just crazy to see these people just going all about, like, ain't nothing going on. I said it's in a passing. And then catch COVID. And I don't feel sorry for them. I feel sorry for their family members. I was invited out Thanksgiving. Then a friend invited me at Christmas Eve. And like, so I would love to go. But I stayed around the same people. So if something happened, I know. The most times I'm exposed, of course, obviously when I go out to a supermarket, but I'm mindful as much as possible. When I'm at work, I'm by myself. I clean up, so I'm in my space by myself. I'm home, you know, I have two elderly parents. I don't live with them, but I'm around them. I help them out. I'm not trying to get them sick just because I want to go out and, hey, live my best. I'm living my best life alive. I'm like, they just willy-nilly, like, the COVID, like, it's fake. What's up, y'all? Good morning. Happy Tuesday. Got a little bit of snow flurries. Ain't nothing to write home about, but yeah. Yeah. On my way into work. I don't know why these people speeding, and it's a red light. Okay, now it just turned green, but this ass behind me. You could move to the other lane. Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Because I'm not rushing. Watching, he's gonna change lane in a minute. Come on, brown van. Come on over. I see you. But the other car not letting him in either.
I believe in you, me, you, me, you, me, you, me. For a lifetime underneath the moonlight, cause I don't want us to go. No, I don't want us to go. Yeah, you could be my lifeline, you could be my sunshine in a world so full of pain. Can you make it go
Lord, it's cold. 37 degrees, my God. Yeah. It was a good day. Went by pretty quick. It's cold. Yo, let's see if she can't. So I'm gonna close out the vlog here. Thank everyone for watching. Let me turn this down. If you don't know by now, I'm doing a Q&A on the 20th. I'm getting many nations. Yes, on the 20th, it will be live. So if you haven't checked out the community tab, go over and leave your questions now. Make it good, people. If you haven't watched any of my Q&As before, go click on the playlist and watch some things because so you don't ask me something I've already answered. I'm going to be doing it live, something I never did before. So I'm looking forward to that. Set your calendars 1 o'clock on that Sunday. You know, come by and kick it. And all that good stuff. I appreciate each and every one of you. And on that note, guys, catch y'all in the next vlog. Have a wonderful, wonderful Friday. Just something right.